So now I'm going to tell you like. To number one, that's Grand Fool. Two of us. Joined the field by West Australian veteran Cameron Quirk. Toby Knox, a little Queensland representation again, strong chance, strong one. Paul, Matthew Bennett. Victorian contingent of Douglas Buckeridge, Lucan DeColta, Jared Hobbs, Bruce Hadfield and Matt Anderson, New South Wales, the home state, Sammy Rockliff, Denny Kelly, Patrick Cameron, Hugh McMillan, Lachlan Townsend, Sydney, South Australia, amongst the good Adam Goddard, 17 competitors, and their crew for 1 meters.
Now an instrument for decision. It will be a real game, but it is the men's triple jump under 18. It will be conducted in front of the main stand adjacent to the 100 metres area. Here is your ladder. You jump forward to David McConnell of Victoria. Mitchell Adams from ACT. Obi Hinton, Queensland. Ava Obi from New South Wales. John Erhabor from Queensland.
Sammy Adams, whoever so close, is just loitering 5 metres off the back, trying to reel them back in. But the pace now starting to turn again. West Australian forward who's left from the outset continues to drive off the front. We're going to try and get back on the back of the group, but we're going to have 1 lap to go 400 metres. 3 wheels off the grabs.
Come on, Charlie.
And the waiting for the moon to come.
Go, Charlie!
4 minutes after the time. Goddard up to the side of New Glades, Buckeridge and Victoria. First to move. 1 lap to go. The bell is sounding. It's a 1500 metres slow and it's going to start the ball. Short check. Run fire. Try to go with him in 4 men, West Australia's left for the outset. Last year's champion, Rockliff, coming in 4th. Has some work to do as Buckeridge now moves to the front. 250 metres behind on Victoria. Set sail. Goddard might have some top end speed, so Buckeridge putting in a work now and extending the advantage. Now look at East South Australia Rockliff.
The other 18 women from 2018.